In the last lecture, we created a left and a right master page. In this lecture, we will use them to set automatic page numbers in Scribus. I double-click on the left master page. I make sure Snap to Guides is activated. I drag a text frame from the left to the right margin. I drag the text frame below the bottom margin and have it snap to the margin. The baseline grid is set to 12 point. So in the properties panel, behind Y position, I type plus 12 PT for point and press enter. Scribus will calculate the result even when you use mixed measurements. I double click on the text frame. To insert an automatic page number, I go to insert, character, page number. I open the style manager by going to edit, styles. I click on new, character style. I call the style, page number. I choose assistant and choose bold. I make the font size 10 point. I click on apply. I click on new, paragraph style. I call it, left page number. I click on the character style tab. Behind based on, I choose, page number. I click on the properties tab. I choose, align to baseline grid. I click on clone. I call the clone, right page number. I click on align text right. I click on apply. I apply the left page number style to the left page number. I press Ctrl C to copy the text frame. I click on the right master page. I press Ctrl V to paste the text frame and apply the style. I make the text frame a bit smaller. And on the left master page I make the text frame smaller. I click on end edit. We now have automatic page numbering. Now let's say I want the page numbers to be larger. I can do this easily in the style manager. I click on page number. I increase the font size to 14 and click on apply. All page numbers have now been updated.